This channel does not promote or promotion any illegal activities. All content provided by this channel is meant only for educational purpose only.
What's good, YouTube, man? Welcome back. So, you know, this ain't even a whole different video. So I'm gonna just put this in with the rest of the clips because I only got an 8-minute video and that shit is not shit. I ain't gonna lie. I need at least a 10-minute. But we in some fast shit. Like, we in something fast. We already know what we in from the last clips. But if y'all want a review for that, just comment down below. I'm gonna drop a review on this bitch and shit. You know, my own review so y'all can see this bitch up close and personal. And then we do got the other 300 right there. That does not have a scat in it right now. You got something different in that bitch. But if y'all want to see that one, let me know, man. Because you know that bitch been on the channel for a little minute now. So keep subscribing, man. I appreciate y'all for 400. It ain't shit, but it's a start. You know, we getting somewhere. I said at 500 subs, I'll be dropping my own personal stuff on the tube. So, like, if y'all want to see the whip come to the channel, whether it's a scat, hey, okay, whatever. Just give me the 500 subs, man. Once I get the 500 subs, I feel more comfortable with dropping more videos of me and my shit. So once I pop out, it's going to be crazy. I'm going to be dropping all types of videos. So y'all just let me know what y'all think, man. But I'm going to get back to y'all when we get ready to go do something. We just sitting here right now. We're not really doing nothing. But yeah. I don't know what it is, but it's feeling good as hell outside right now. Ooh-wee. Say no. We on the way to this meet, man. We finna go meet up at this Dave and Buster's meet. My nigga Nick hosting that bitch. And Rango, Nick, shout out to Harold Rango, man. Hosting these meets, man, every other week. Finna just go chill and shit. No slider, no extra shit, nothing like that. But it's a good day to just chill. You know what I'm saying? They can't bring the grill out. Even though I would hope somebody bring the motherfucking grill out to that bitch, get the busted down some sausages in the parking lot of shit.
Man, what
you know what I'm saying? That shit'd be lit as hell, but hey, niggas ain't built like us, man. Ain't, if it was one of our meats, best believe, nigga, we putting some lamb chops, some turkey bites, or whatever the fuck you got, you put on the grill. We gonna put that on there, but we in traffic right now, not too much going on, you know what I'm saying? Just driving regular. The boys is outside, like, police is out. Like, not fucking with that and shit. We want no tickets. So, it's gonna be smooth, be cool, we won't drive there. So, I'm gonna pick up the camera when we get there and shit, cause there ain't nothing going on right now.
Finally just got to the meet and shit, like, oh shit. Everybody's just out here chilling. We got a free game day pass. I guess we, everybody exclusively that got cars and shit, can go on that bitch and get a, you know, play games and shit for free and shit. They give us a little ticket. But that's cool, I guess. Shit, I thought I was gonna have to go in that bitch and pay some shit. Shit, I'm gonna just go in there and play some games. Bro, why is the wind blowing so hard? Like, let me turn the other way. But, yeah, we got all types of shit, man. We got chargers all right here. We got everything else on the other side. We got the Chevy boys all the way to the back. You know what I'm saying? I don't see no Mustangs for real yet. I guess they boiled up before they got here and shit.
Bruh.
But, that's one Mustang nigga right here. And he's just chilling by himself and shit. Loneliest here.
Yo, the
this man's in the hospital right now. It's severe injuries and shit.
This is crazy. Look at this shit. This is crazy. This is all you can eat right now. All you can eat buffet.
The mac and cheese looks straight though, I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie. All right, man.
Take.
Oh, what all you gotta
do? Oh, we actually product to like.
Alright, but look. All you can eat is crazy. It's literally just hot dogs and burgers. That's all you can eat. Well, I guess that's the definition, I guess.
They grabbed the cheapest thing on the menu and said, fuck it, all you can eat.
$20. I ain't tripping up. I eat anything. I'm a hood nigga.
Bruh.
I don't know how my shit went. So, yeah.
I mean, David Buckley did.
Glizzy fire is here. Yeah, I don't know. I went to town on this shit though. It was straight. It wasn't bad. Like, I'm from the hood, like I said. So, you know what I'm saying? I eat
everything.
I eat whatever. Yeah, I eat a jelly sandwich with butter on that bitch.
Oh, hell no.
Sugar.
What the fuck boy apparel is here?
Hey, bro, we been at this nigga all fucking week, bro. Where's our shit at, bro? Like, for real. Like, I'm not playing, bro. We need, like, look at me right
now. Look at me right now. I'm in a fucking white beater, bro.
I need a BBE shirt. What the fuck is you doing?
This nigga's without.
I put in my order, like, 6 months ago.
Damn, bro.
Damn. No, I'm just playing. Hey, look, if you not one of BBE mans, you gonna get your shirt like this. But if you his mans,
he don't give a fuck about you, bro. He don't even want you to be fitted up.
Like,
he got all of us looking like bums right now. No BDE merch. Like, what the fuck going on?
Walmart, $10.
No cap, like.
You could have had a BBE.
We look like we ain't got no motion.
The main attraction is here. Hey, look, we clean the motor though. Like, we got the engine bay looking clean and shit.
Like, I'm detailing on the spot.
Hell yeah, detailing on the spot. Y'all want y'all shit detailed? Get out my boy right here.
Yeah,
shit. Detailing on the spot and shit. a ZO1, right?
Yeah.
Nah, he'll get, he might be fucking with that, but I don't know about a Jerry.
Well, I forgot I need a gas. I'm on 30 miles to eat.
Wishing this bitch tripping.